How you guys doing? Right now I'm about to just head out to the store. This is the first time I'm leaving since quarantine has started. So I'm just gonna talk about different things and subjects as far as my plans for the future after quarantine and stuff like that, and why I'm not posting certain content anymore on YouTube for right now during this moment. And you know, we just gotta stay fit, stay positive, pray, and let's do this thing.
Give you all of me. What if I give you all of me?
Story, you know, I'm just gonna buy some quick food for my bulking meals, you know, just to try to stay consistent with my meal plans as much as possible. I am dirty bulking, so no longer lean bulking. And the difference between dirty bulking and lean bulking is simply the fact that I'm eating just as much as I can, whatever I can. That way I can maintain my weight or gain more weight, which will be pretty good. The difference with lean bulking is you're keeping your body fat percentage low and you're eating organic foods and stuff like that. Today, luckily, I'm gonna go buy some organic foods and stuff. So today will be like a lean bulking day. My body is gonna react to it crazy just because the fact that I've been eating nonsense and, you know, BS. But the topic that I really wanted to talk about was why I'm not posting home workout content. And that's simply for the fact that I post it on IGTV. I don't feel that I need to post it on YouTube as well. Now, the content is great. If you go check it out, it's pretty good and it helps you with your full workouts, but I have so much more planned for the future as far as content and videos and workouts and vlogs and traveling that I don't want to post these home workouts because there's no need to, like, honestly. But there's one thing that, like, that's going to change for the next coming videos is that everything dedicated to my grandfather. I was doing more research and I forgot he actually gave me a book about working out and bodybuilding and all that type of stuff and how I can bring my body to the next level. And if you look back, his arms are huge, crazy. I'm gonna try to find a picture so I can put it down in this video as well, but his arms are crazy huge and everything. Shout out to him, RIP to him. And honestly, it's just, I'm blessed to have him be able to do that for me and stuff like that. So from there on out, when I start my workouts after this quarantine, it's gonna be just for him, specifically dedicated to him until my first competition. And I'm gonna be doing those workouts until my first competition. I'm gonna switch them up, of course, you know, some things here and there so I can keep the variety so I don't hit a certain plateau. But as far as that, I'm just gonna keep it going. There's nothing really else to say. And I just want to say thank you for the love and support, honestly, and that you guys keep on backing me up through all this and watching my videos and doing these workouts when I'm on IG Live. And it's honestly a blessing to have you guys do this. And God is good through it all. And I mean, stay healthy, stay positive. If you guys ever have any questions, you can hit me up and we could talk more about this content. I know that I'm gonna continue keep posting on IG every single day. I'm gonna keep posting pictures, videos, you know, motivational quotes to keep you guys high spirited during this and just try to do my best to influence y'all and motivate y'all to still work out during this time, because this time's so easy for excuses, so easy to just sit around, do nothing and just eat crap, which I'm doing is eating crap, but not working out and trying to fix it for your body and use it for energy. Instead, you're just using it and just gaining weight, and it's only going to downfall us and put us back more than what it should be. Naturally, this is a perfect time to learn more and study more and work out more and figure out, like, just be creative more, like, just do things different to build your mind, not just your body, but your mind. And if you, no one can take away your knowledge, and you just got to keep working on that. That being said, I gotta go get this food, so I'll see y'all soon.
If I told you I'm anointed, could you see the proof? Give my heart and soul for you when I'm inside the booth. Feel my love, feel my pain when I'm inside the booth.
This overall doing this lifestyle with the mask and seeing everybody with the mask, police officers outside the store, it overall just makes no sense. But just stay home, everybody, unless you gotta actually go and get food. Like, there shouldn't be a reason for you to be chilling with your friends and stuff. But when I get home, I'm gonna talk about
what food I got and everything like that and why. See y'all soon.
Change on me if you knew the truth. Knowing I ain't the same person that was introduced. Thank the Lord, cause I don't look like what I've been through. Here's a letter to you. I'm back again.
Actually, gonna just cook my food right now. Just summer bits I could eat. I'm a little starving, and if you watch my other videos on my food, you know that I love making stir fry. So that's why I got like my diced veggies. Just makes it a lot easier. I don't feel like cutting it right now, and so I can just focus on my editing for my next videos on my IG. And that's really it. Just watch me cook this.
On that cross, I had to rise again. Time to get my blessings. Time to get my blessings. I had to live my life, I had to learn my lessons. I had to keep that smile, but deep inside I'm stressing. Just trying to keep my spirits from that deep depression. It's time to tighten up. I put my pride down and pick that Bible up. Looking in the mirror, trying to find myself. Queen, she know I love her till it's life or death. Living on the edge, plotting on the plans. Nothing without God, nothing without my fans. Sorry for my absence, hope y'all understand. No more we the best, but Cali still my mans. Critics want the beef, but I'm not feeding them.
You know, for 1 second, I used just one pack of the ground beef and one pack of the veggies. I already had rice and then one can of the beans as well.
R.I.P. 4/5, I tap that on my skin. You just be my angel till we meet again. I can hear you now, like just keep going in. I'm feeling the ether, I'm feeling the Aretha. I keep it real to the people, ain't no lies coming out of the speakers. I gotta watch for the leeches. False prophets and the evil preachers come with normal features. I'm that different kind of a creature, I'm a fucking soldier. All my trials done made me stronger. Passion, I can't control it. Hating, I can't condone it. Something just gotta give, don't listen, you gotta feel. Part of me had to die, so a part of me gets to live. Walking out on the label, I put aside all the fears. I'ma show all you niggas, I do this shit here for real, on God. If I give you all of me, would I get all of you? If I told you I'm anointed, could you see the proof? Give my heart and soul for you when I'm inside the booth. Feel my love, feel my pain when I'm inside the booth. Would you switch a change on me if you knew the truth? Knowing I ain't the same person that was introduced. Thank the Lord, cause I don't look like what I've been through.